If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans.
Aww, oh,
come back here.
Baby,
I've been making
plans.
That
made
me cry.
I know. I told you.
Baby, I've been making
plans.
I'm holding
it.
Now, where's the tissue?
Beautiful. Hold that. Oh, my God.
This idea of that lobby empty. Do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me. I'ma need your sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself. Trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. I see you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry, are you staring at my comments? Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong, how dare I say ignore them? Preparing for that day I leave you here and switch you for them. It's hard, you know, temptation and all. Out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the charts, so run away from your heart. Gave this music my all, nothing is sacred no more. I'm wrong, but I'm promising you better though. Your friends saying let them go, and we ain't getting any younger. I can give them now, but I can question. Promise you.
This life is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control.
Forever, time.
and me and you belong. I wanna run, run, and smash into you. I wanna run, run, and smash into you.
Please face one another as you give your vows before God and all is in. Let us begin with Josue. Repeat after me. I am Josue.
I, Josue.
Before God.
Before God.
Promise to be your faithful husband.
Promise to be your faithful husband.
To love unconditionally.
To love unconditionally.
To not only provide and protect.
To not only provide and protect.
But encourage.
But encourage.
Pour into.
Pour into.
And uplift.
And uplift.
To listen with compassion and empathy.
To listen with compassion and empathy.
My bad. To speak with truth. Grace and love.
Grace and love.
To laugh during the good times.
To laugh during the good times.
Comfort during the sad times.
Comfort during sad times.
And forgive during the tough times.
And forgive during the tough times.
To put your needs before mine.
To put your needs before mine.
To lead as I follow.
To lead as I follow.
God's calling for our marriage.
God's calling for our marriage.
Lauren, repeat after me. I, Lauren.
I, Lauren.
Before God.
Before God.
Promise to be your faithful wife.
Promise to be your faithful wife.
To love unconditionally.
To love unconditionally.
To not only support and follow.
To not only support and follow.
But honor.
But honor.
Respect.
Respect.
And encourage.
And encourage.
To listen with compassion and empathy.
To listen with compassion and empathy.
To speak with truth.
To speak with truth.
Grace and love.
Grace and love.
To laugh during good times.
To laugh during good times.
Comfort during the sad times.
And comfort during the sad times.
And forgive during the tough times.
And forgive during the tough times.
To put your needs before mine.
To put your needs before mine.
To be with you.
To be with you.
Side by side.
Side by side.
As you follow.
As you follow.
God's calling for our marriage.
God's calling for our marriage.
Josue, do you take Lauren to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Yes. Lauren,
do you take Josue to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Earlier, I mentioned that the vase representing your new life together was empty. While your marriage does represent a new beginning, it's also important to recognize that life never truly presents fresh starts. Each of you are coming to this marriage with a wealth of experiences and relationships that shape you as individuals. But life does allow us to continually redefine ourselves. When you pour out your vase, I want you to think of how your life thus far may influence your relationship to your spouse. But you should also appreciate that your spouse would be your greatest teammate in pursuing life's greatest promise, that life is an experience that you are always invited to redefine. Josue and Lauren, you are welcome to pour your respective vase into the middle vase. Your individual grains of sand will never be able to be fully extracted from one another. So your lives be forever entwined in this pool.
Go ahead.
Well, I don't even know which way it pours. It's that way. Come right here.
pro.
Nah, you got it.
No, I'm not. All of
it.
You gotta make sure all of it.
We ain't wasting one
time. Hold on, hold on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. A little bit more time.
Yeah, you know, you can't. All of it gotta be.
There we go. All right. That's how I go.
We have reached the part of the ceremony where the emotion of exchange springs with one another. These rings are symbols of the bonds of marriage and your love for one another. Josue, place your ring on Lauren's finger and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I give my marriage vows.
I give my marriage vows.
And promise my love.
And promise my love.
And my commitment.
And my commitment.
Lauren, place your ring on Josue's finger and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I give my marriage vows.
I give my marriage vows.
And promise my love.
And promise my love.
And my commitment.
And my commitment.
There's anyone here who believe that they should not be married, please speak now or forever hold your peace.
Hold it.
Down.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Josue and Lauren Marte.
Super dangerous. Oh, my bad. We out here. Mrs. Marte.
Mrs. Marte!
Oh, picture real quick. What? Let me actually pose this time.
You already know. Trisha Turner. Your husband and wife of the day. Forget the lovely flower girl that was also with us this evening. That's right. Come on here. Give me a little wave. Let everybody know that you was out here doing your thing too. That's right.
We have laughed together, cried together, and made so many memories in our almost 20 years of friendship. And I couldn't ask for a better life coach. Today, my heart is so full. We've prayed for this, and you persevered and stayed the course, and now you're living in everything that your heart desires. I'm so...
Yeah.
I am so proud of you. Thank you for being a friend. Traveling down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a comforter. Josh, let me start by saying how lucky you are. Your wife is thebomb.com. Thank you for showing my friend what genuine love looks and feels like. Her heart needed you, and you have exceeded all of her dreams. you've checked off all of her boxes, and mine too. You know we're a package deal. I trust that you will continue to lead and guide your family seamlessly, and I am honored to stand with you both today, and I promise to forever pray over and support your marriage, because this is a forever thing.
That's right. Yeah.
Here's to Mr. and Mrs. Marte. May for better or for worse be far better than worse. Yeah.
Can never outdo that speech. Let's start like this. My people, my family. Yo, you guys look good, man. Give you guys some surround of applause. I feel like I'm at a Grammy right now. It's amazing. I just hope I don't get Chris Rock. You know, this month has been real busy for me. You know, I've had a lot of things going on, and I really didn't have the time to sit down and write a speech. And so this is a cappella, right? So I'm not going to hold you guys too much, but I'm going to speak from the heart. So my brother Josh, I've known you for a lot of years. Yeah, we've been through our ups, our downs. We spoke about our dreams, our fears, and we've made moves on these. And it's just amazing to me to sit back on the sideline and watch you grow and succeed and be the best that you could ever be. And that, to me, my brother, it makes me feel very proud. I am so proud of you today. It's amazing. It's almost like if you was one of my kids, because you're my little big brother, right? And I'm the big little brother. But I'm very happy for you, brother, that everything that you wanted in this life has so far come true. I am very grateful. This is my first time being a best man. It is my first time having a godson. So a lot of these things mean the world to me. I've never had it. And now I'm experiencing it. And it's beautiful. So my sister Lauren, I am so happy that you was able to make my brother happy. My brother needed this. You was his angel, you was his sunshine. This is exactly what he needed. And it just fills my heart with joy that now I'm able to see you guys come together, be complete. And you guys are the future power couple. I look up to you guys. Yes. I look up to you guys. You guys are giving me something to look forward to. You know, in a world as we have today, with turmoil, chaos, love always prevails.
Yes.
And you guys got that love. You guys got that fire. You're the lion, she's your lioness. And I love your little cubs. Thank you. I can't compete right now. This is a cappella. But I want to say thank you for inviting me to this chapter in your life, for this moment in your life. I'm forever grateful. Josh, you're my brother for life. Lauren, you're my sister for life. I will forever love you guys. So thank you guys for showing the love, for being here. And thank you to Mr. and Mrs. Marte.
Yeah.
Give it up to Team Marte.
Okay, he's trying to park.
too much, but just first and foremost, thank you to each and every one of you for coming to celebrate our big special day. Me and Josh, we, even though, you know, I post a lot, of course, you know, I'm a content creator, but we are very private about our relationship and just, you know, the more intimate details of our relationship. And I just wanted to take this time to just thank my husband, I almost said fiance, my husband! Thank my husband for one, not only loving me unconditionally, but your daughter as well. You know, of course, we love our son. Of course, we love our son. But it takes a very special, person to love a child as their own.
Absolutely.
And the way that my daughter, our daughter, looks at you, trusts you, loves you, just, you are her father.
Absolutely.
And I just have to thank you so much. I just had to do that publicly, I had to do it. But like I said, I'm not gonna keep y'all, but we are just truly grateful to have so much love and support in our corner. It has been a lot for us. You know, we got engaged, we had a baby, we tried to get a new house, we started businesses, like we busy, y'all. But the fact that we have such a strong circle and all of you are here, all of you are a part of that circle, we just truly thank you for your love, your support, and for being here to celebrate such a momentous moment with us. So clap it up for y'all.
Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez.
Suave,
bésame, bésame,
suave,
bésame otra vez.
Suave,
yo quiero sentir tus labios
suave,
besándome otra vez.
Suave,
besa, besa,
suave,
bésame un poquito.
Suave,
besa, 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 besa. Cuando tú me besas, me siento en el...
trato de escapar.